Hello friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to change mobile number in WhatsApp group. First of all, open WhatsApp and tap on the three dots in the top right corner. From the menu, tap on settings. Now tap on account and then choose the option that says change number. Next, you will see a screen explaining what the change number feature does. Tap on next to continue. Now enter your old phone number in the first box and your new phone number in the second box. Make sure both numbers are entered correctly. After that, tap on next. You will get an option to notify your contacts about your new number. You can choose to notify all contacts, only those you have chatted with, or customize it. But don't worry, your WhatsApp groups will be updated automatically and you will remain a member in all the groups even after changing your number. Now tap on done. You will receive an OTP on your new number for verification. Enter the OTP and your number will be successfully changed. All your chats and group memberships will be carried over to the new number, so there's nothing else you need to do. And that's it. Now you know how to change mobile number in WhatsApp group. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more tech tips. And make sure to tap the notification bell so you never miss an update. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.